Hello dear students, here it is our question which is of 4 marks and this is one of the previous year's board question. And the question goes like this: the area of a rectangle reduces by 160 meter square if its length is increased by 5 meters and breadth is reduced by 4 meters. Okay. However, if length is decreased by 10 meters and breadth is increased by 2 meters, then its area is decreased by 100 meter square. Then find the dimensions of the rectangle. So we have to find dimensions of the rectangle by using these two conditions. Okay. So let us assume the rectangle. Okay. Anyhow, it doesn't require, just for your understanding purpose. So we are explaining by using this rough figure. So let us give some names A, B, C and D. Let length is X and breadth is Y. Okay. So according to, okay, now assume whose area is, for example, 300 meter square. So assume that. So nowhere it has given. This is just for our example. Okay. Now according to the condition, if length is increased by 5 meters, which means x plus 5, and breadth is reduced by 4 meters, that is y minus 4, then the area reduces by 160 meter square. So if the dimensions becomes like this, the area reduces by 160 meter square, which means 300 minus 160, that becomes 140 meter square. The new area will be 140 meter square. That is for first condition. So let the dimensions of the rectangle, length is equals to x meters, comma, breadth is equals to y meters. Let the length is equals to x meters and breadth is equals to y meters. Then area of rectangle is equals to length into breadth, that is x into y meter square here. Okay. Now we'll come to first condition. According to first condition, length is increased by 5, that is x plus 5, and breadth is decreased by 4, that is y minus 4, then area is reduced by 160 meter square, it seems. Original area is xy and it which is reduced by 160 meters. So length into breadth is equals to, means area of new rectangle, that is length into breadth is equals to original area minus reduced area. So further we can simplify this: x into y xy minus 4x plus 5y minus 5, 4 that 20 is equals to xy minus 160. Again, so both the sides xy gets cancelled, because if you bring this xy into this side, it becomes negative, plus xy minus xy gets cancelled. So you can cancel straight away here. That implies minus 4x plus 5y is equals to minus 160. If you bring this minus 20 into this side, this becomes plus 20. That implies minus 4x plus 5y is equals to minus 160 plus 20. This becomes minus 140. Let us take this is equation number 1. Now second condition. If length is decreased by 10 meters, if length is decreased by 10 meters, that is x minus 10, and breadth is increased by 2 meters, that is y plus 2. Breadth is increased by 2 meters, then its area is decreased by 100 meters. Area is decreased by 100 meters. According to second condition, length into breadth, that is x minus 10 into y plus 2 is equals to original area of the triangle minus decreased area, that is 100. Okay, so further you can simplify this. X into y, xy minus 2 into x, sorry, plus 2 into x, 2x minus 10 into y, 10y minus into plus minus 2 times the 20 is equals to xy minus 100. So further here xy xy gets cancelled, you are left with 2x minus 10y is equals to minus 100. If you bring this minus 20 into this side, plus 20. Here you can take 2 common, then x minus 5y is equals to, here you will have with minus 18. Again both the sides you can divide with 2. 2 ones are 2, 40s are, then this becomes x minus 5y is equals to minus 40. So we got another equation. Let us give some name, that is equation number 2. So on solving equation 1 and equation 2, we will get x and y, which are required dimensions. Now solving equation 1 and 2. So equation 1, we have minus 4x plus 5y equals to minus 140, and equation 2 we have, so straight away we can add, because here we have minus 5y, here we have plus 5y, so y terms gets cancelled, so 1 plus 2, so that is minus 4x plus 5y is equals to minus 140. Here x minus 5y is equals to minus 40. On adding, plus 5y minus 5y gets cancelled, minus 4x plus x, that is minus 3x, minus minus, this becomes minus 180. Again both the sides you can divide with negative 3, then negative 3 ones are, negative 3 60s are, then this becomes x is equals to 60. So we got x value. Now put x is equals to 60 in either equation 1 or equation 2 to get y value. For my convenience, I am putting in equation 2, that is 60 minus 5y is equals to minus 40. Further, minus 5y is equals to minus 540. If it comes here, minus 60, this becomes minus 100. That implies minus 5y is equals to minus 100. Again, both the sides you can divide with negative 5. That is, negative 5 ones are, negative 5 20s are. Then this becomes y is equals to 20. Y is equals to 20. So we got x and y, which means therefore the dimensions of rectangle x is equals to 60 meters comma y is equals to 20 meters, which means length is 60 and breadth is 20 meters. Okay, so let us look at once again briefly. So it is given that there is a rectangle, and we have given two conditions and we need to find dimensions of the rectangle. So let us take the dimensions of rectangle is, let us take the dimensions of rectangle is length is equals to x and breadth is equals to y. The area of rectangle is equals to length into breadth, that is x into y. So according to first condition, if length is increased by 5 and breadth is decreased by 4, the area will be decreased by 160 meter square from the original area. So we formed one condition and from that we got one equation. Again from second condition, if length is decreased by 10 and breadth is increased by 2, the area reduced by 100 meters to original area. So by that we got another equation. By solving equation 1 and 2, we got x value and y value, that is 60 meters and 20 meters, which are the required dimensions of the rectangle.